Hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Minecraft with Exoria. And I ended up changing my plans. I was kind of planning on building a house up here, but I have decided to do that over there instead. And then all of this is gonna be like our big garden area. I don't know, maybe that I'm gonna find more seeds later, but these are all like the general seeds, like food seeds and stuff. And right there in the middle we are gonna have like these special seeds that need moonlight and stuff. I have to look into that, and I need more dirt for it. And over there we are gonna have bushes, all these like ore generating bushes, which is what we're gonna see if we can get today. And yes, then we're gonna have our house over there, and this is gonna be my tree farm area. I'm still expanding it, and yeah, I still need to cut down or dig out this up here. I think it shouldn't be a problem. I don't know why this one hasn't grown yet, because it was planted way before any of these two, but for some reason it hasn't grown even though it has more room. So I don't know if a mango tree, maybe it can go bigger than these. But eventually, anyway, I'm gonna dig this out so we don't have this overhang, and dig it out more there, because I also need all the other trees up here, the all the like oak trees and birch trees and so on, so that we have them all. But it is a work in progress. So far, I just have one of each of the well, I'm still missing two actually, of the ones with that give fruits. So let's just head down here. That's not really what we want today. I need to start working on this house over here. And what we need today was to get this furnace going, and for that we are gonna need this wattle dope, or whatever it's called, this one here, which means we're gonna need, and we need 40 of these, so that's 8. So we're gonna need 8 vehicles, so we're gonna need to make 4 of these. Okay, let's just get in here and see if we can get this going. I think I have the resources for all this now, but we'll see, we'll see. Go in here, Vika, and yeah, okay, I need the sticks. Okay, let's just get that sorted out then. Okay, so that should be in order now. Let's see, there we go, Vika, and yep, we need these, so let's say move items, and come on. Yep, okay, I got 8. Nice, that was perfect. And then I want to make some of this, so wattle and dope. First, actually, we need to make the cob, right? Just to remind ourselves how that was done. So we need clay, mud, and leaves. Okay, so let's just see. We should have a nice supply of these. There we go. Yes. Okay, so I have 68. And eventually I'm just gonna take this cob here. I kind of wanted more because I think this, I don't know how big I want it. So, but eventually I'm gonna cut these down, and then I can turn this all into more of this wattle and dope, because I think it works exactly the same as this. It's just a more advanced version. So we should still be able to use our drying racks there, I assume. Okay, so that was the cob. Then we need this. So let's just shift and... oh, come on. Give me... oh, there we go. Nice. Okay, we got 64. Okay, that's a nice beginning. Quest complete. Awesome. That was about time. That took forever. Okay, so that was this one. No reward for that. Then we have tinkering. The hardened stone should allow me to make some special durable tools. Unfortunately, the uses of them are quite limited, but should still be very useful. Limited. Bane of cobble, bane of leaves, bane of trees. Okay, so I guess oh, it's unbreakable. Oh, that, oh, nice. So we have a pickaxe. Well, I don't know if it works for anything else, but cobble. It's not like there's a lot of cobble that I need to break. I would rather that it work for basalt, but we're gonna have to find out if it works for that. And bane of leaves, so we get a shear that is unbreakable. And and we are gonna get an axe that's unbreakable. Nice. That is gonna be awesome. Let's see. Skyblock. Okay, Bane of so Sapphire, Hardened Stone, Stone Rod, and Tanzanite. Well, we should have all these things. Okay, and how could we... How come it pops up now that we can do this? Because I already have all this. I can make more hardened stone. But for that we needed... let's see, that's the one. Yeah, we're gonna need obsidian plate for it. Okay, let's not focus on that now. I wanna focus on getting some ores going. Because the other stuff I can always do afterwards. So now we have this, and we do have one. I'm gonna go and get obsidian anyway, because I want more of these furnaces. Well, there might be other more advanced furnaces that we're gonna get, so I'm gonna have to exchange it again later. But yeah, I have this lava lake. I almost decided to turn it into obsidian, but then I thought it would be kind of nice once I get some iron going, then hopefully we can make a an iron bucket. Okay, we can make thin plates. Okay, well, we guess we can make this, I hope. And then we can make an iron bucket. We can only make a tin bucket. Tin plate. That's interesting. Here it says iron, gray, white, silver. Okay, well, I wanted one of these because then probably we can use this as fuel. And I don't really want to use up my clay bucket on it. So I decided I want to build the house kind of around this. Well, I'm not sure actually that I want that to be... I want the floor to be... this is actually the floor level that I'm walking around on. Yes, so let's do this. And... There we go. I have no idea how big I'm gonna want this. Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, so let's dig these out. There we go. As it said, that just needed to be exposed, and I'm thinking the floor would be the easiest part, and then we can kind of build. I'm thinking about. I don't know if I want to make a double wide wall or something, because then we're gonna have this big open area here. How many do we have? We have 4 times 10, I think. I think there's 40 on the floor here actually, so if we don't put anything on the floor, then this should be fine. Okay. And then we are just gonna need some walls. And yeah, eventually I'm gonna want to exchange these walls for something else. But lava, I think, is gonna be much better for that right now. Because we just need to close it off. And I do have plenty of lava. I'm probably gonna have to change this a few times. Because I'm not really sure what's gonna change going forward. But see, then we are gonna do this. Just to have a little area here for our lava. Okay, almost there. So this is kind of temporary. Got my little ash shack going here. There we go. Nice. Eventually I'm gonna change the walls and stuff like that. But right now I just need to get it going. And for now I left this open so I can place some stuff there and some stuff there. And then we still have this. And hopefully this is gonna work as a closed room. Oh, need to close those up. There we go. Now it should be closed. Hopefully it will be. We'll have to see. So there we go. We have our little furnace here. Lock must be in a closed room. So why is it not closed? Is that because the lava is there? It might not be possible to do this thing with the lava, so let's just try and close this off. And there's no one else, nowhere else where it's kind of open. Well, there's doors, but it worked with the other doors, so... Oh, now it's done that strange thing again where I can't see it, where it's kind of an invisible block or something. How do I get it back? Did it go in here somewhere or something? Oh, now it's there. I don't know what it does when it does that, but sometimes it just kind of disappears. There we go. Now I got it. Okay, so I can't do the thing with the lava. Well, I can always fill this up and make a wall there. It was just because I thought it was handy to have access to the lava. But we can always try and do something different with it or something. Because I don't know, there are some pipes in this mod, so we might be able to pipe it around at some point. But at least now we have this. And for now, we're just going to use some charcoal. Put the charcoal in there. What are we going to need? We're going to need copper. Well, we're going to need 2 of each. Right, so... why are you not burning? Show recipes. You don't like charcoal all of a sudden? Or doesn't this... Okay. Do I have to do something else with these first? Redstone furnace, then I can turn it into... Nuggets. Huh? Why can I... okay. Then I'm not quite sure exactly how we're supposed to get this iron if... We need this furnace for it. Oh, no. Okay. Magnetite clump. Things are not quite working out the way I thought they would. Okay, so... Well, I already did that, right? So, melting fuel. Oh, so maybe it's just because I can't use tackle. Do I really have to use wood for this? Seriously? Nope. Charcoal should work. Melts 8 items. Okay. I have charcoal in there, but apparently I can't melt this. Okay. So then how am I supposed to turn these around to anything? Now I have my special furnace, but it doesn't seem to help me to do what I wanted to do. Okay, crushing. Oh. I have only the possibility to make copper ingots, but plates are probably more useful for crafting machines. A crushing table where I can flatten ingots into plates is very much needed. Okay. So does that mean I can melt the copper but not the iron in here? Oh! Okay, so probably need the foundry before I can do this. Okay. Redstone furnace, magma crucible, enchantments, melting recipe. Well, this is the one, I think, that was over here. Power up. No, okay. It just looks like it, but... okay. Well, we can make copper nuggets. Okay, so things are definitely not going to be as easy as I thought. Okay, so... It still shows this, but yeah, that can be melted. Is there anything else here that can be? No. Okay, so it's only the copper we can do. I was hoping we could do all the other stuff too. Then when we get the copper nuggets, I should make them into ingots. How can I make them? Okay, so these can be made into ingots without having a... this factorizer thingy, then I should be able to just... Okay, we can't do this with the iron, but we can do it with the nuggets. Okay. things are not as easy as I thought they would be. Okay. I have mod my waddle. Okay, well, we have dream wood. Wireless is working. We're gonna get back to this in a second. Let's just close this down. And do something else while we're waiting. Because we do have this other quest for the rubber. So we need a tree tap. Oh, okay. And for that, we are gonna need our new fancy wood. So let's see, tree tap, this one. Yep, dream wood planks. We need to make the planks first. Okay, well, we have dream wood, so let's do this. Not sure I wanna make all of it into planks yet. Let's just make, there we go, that should be enough. So now we can make this. There we go. Okay, now we have the tree tab. Where did you go? There we go. Okay, so does it work on any, like, any tree? Because at the moment I only have fruit trees growing. I don't know if it's gonna work on some of, or maybe we'll have to plant some of the normal trees. I don't know. But we're just gonna have to try. Okay. Yep, we are getting resin. Okay, so... okay, we can just kind of click it, click, 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 click. Wow, look at this banana plant here. It's pretty cool. just grow all the way down. Okay, so now we have some resin. Okay, you know what, let's just... there we go, now it's broken. Can make a new one. And now, the resin, yay! So, that we should be able to melt. Does it have to be in our new fancy furnace? Yes, it does. Okay, that's why I want to make more of these. Then we can melt this into rubber. Okay. And that would finish this quest up. And it requires and bronze. So we're gonna need bronze before we can do this, I guess. Boring. Or boring. Okay, so I don't think we can progress that much with it yet. We're gonna need to do some of this stuff first. I need to go and get some, maybe I can do this, crushing table. Okay, I'm gonna need to go and get some more obsidian shards going so we can make, hardened stone out of that, but let's go in here and check. So, crushing table. Crushing. What do you need? You need hardened stone. Okay, so, and just kind of any kind of blank. So, yeah, I'm gonna need obsidian plate for that. Then, what was the other thing we needed? Stone hammer. Is that a different type of hammer than the other one? What was this one? Stone Gallic. Ah, okay. Yep. There we go. Stone Hammer. Okay. Stone Hammer, Stone... so, what's the difference? Spax Hammer, Spax Hammer's Root 2. Which one is it that I need then? So it was Stone Gallic, Stone Hammer. Just so we don't make the wrong one. Magnetic Craft. Okay. That was this one. Cobblestone, I guess it's only 4, even though it likes confusing me with writing 16 here, but I guess it's just 4 cobblestone and 2 sticks. And let's take these and my stone hammer. Add. Oh! Yep, okay, let's try again. There we go. Left clicking instead of right clicking. Okay, now we have the stone hammer. Man, my inventory is filling up way too much here. Okay, let's just pop away some of this stuff. And these. Yes, it's a good thing I actually planted some more of this, or whatever you would call it, this tree. So we can't really do anything with these, can we? Okay, I guess we're just gonna pop them back in here for now. Okay, I'm gonna go over there. Then we have... What is this? Silver. And iron. Okay. Gave me a little bit more room. Okay, we can make the hammer. I still need more obsidian, but... let's just see how things are going over here. Da-da-da-da. Oh. More of this in there. Let's just get me... yep, now we have 9. Okay. I'm gonna need another 9, I think, before I consider doing the... there we go. And no, this one. Okay, which one? Yes, 2 copper ingots and an orange. Then I can get a copper ore berry bushels. Okay, that's why I want 2 of them. So generally I need more obsidian. I'm gonna need obsidian for this. I'm gonna need obsidian for these, right? Bane of whatever. They took some hardened stone too. Metal growth. Well, I can get the copper for now, but that's not gonna get us very far. And what else do we have? Then we had infusing life. Well, this is why we also needed copper, actually. So we might be able to get into this once I cook up some more of this copper and get those bushes going. And for this, well, I can make the rubber. I just need to melt it. But it looks like we need something else here. Bronx. And boring, whatever that is. So I don't think we have opened. It might be this one, resource optimization we have to do. What did I go back for? Yeah, it was just to double check that I can do this, because this game keeps confusing me, or this mod keeps confusing me. Covering it. Okay, so how do I know which one it is? This one, probably. Aha! Yay! Got a covering it. Okay, let's get an orange. We'll get our oranges. There we go. And then, go over here again. Yeah, I know I need to eat. I need to get more strainers going, actually, for fish, because that's the only thing I don't really have much of. Protein, because carbs and vitamins I can get. I have lots of vegetables growing, and I have berries and stuff going along with fruits. And the fat I can get from these, rotten flesh here. So it takes, there must be another way to get fat, actually, somehow, because otherwise I have to run all over the place looking for bones, because that's so far the only way I've found to get this. Okay, we got these, so let's just finish off that one, and there we go. Let's put this in there. Let's do this, and let's just let that cook up. And then we're gonna go and see if we can at least get these bushes today. Lots of running back and forward. Of course, eventually I'm gonna be moving all my all this stuff over to the other place. But I still need to know how much place I'm how much room I'm gonna need, which I think is gonna be a lot. Yep, copper nuggets. That's what we wanted. So copper. Nope. Is this? And this, and oops, yeah, I can only make one. Yeah, I'm missing one. Okay, but now we have both of these, so let's see if this is gonna work. Hopefully it's gonna work. So let's say q. Ah! Yes, copper or berry bush. I know it doesn't need water, this thing. Actually, the plan was to make 3 rows of... eventually get more of these bushes, so I have a nice big supply of them. I don't know if I'm gonna need that, because I don't know... well, technically, I only need 1 bush, but yeah, I'm just putting a lot. But I don't think they're gonna need water. It was more just for the look of it. Eventually, there'll be dirt here, and then we'll have water like we have over there. And then, because there are 6 different of these bushes... I kind of moved it out one. I'm kind of thinking I might change it again, as I wanted to use, maybe put, well, I kind of like this idea, actually. Can I do this? No. How do I plant you? Berry bush. Okay, it won't go in that. Does it have to be tilted or something? Okay. Let's see, where's my... It's right there. I wouldn't think so, but maybe? See? But yeah, it's just for the look of it that I kind of like to have the water there, but... Yeah, I would know. I want to do this. There we go. Okay. Nope. It won't go. So what am I supposed to plant these on? Now I have all the seeds and saplings. As soon as I have metal processing, I can try to trade and maybe they'll give me something for my progress. Yes, but how do I plant these? Okay, so I couldn't really find any information about this mod in general, but I could find it. Apparently it used to be part of Tinker's Construct or something that you could get these ore berries. But according to that, it has to be dark where they are, and apparently they hurt you like cactus, but I don't know if these are going to work the same way. I'm just thinking about where in the world am I going to place these then, because this is not going to work, and I have a feeling maybe they don't like being placed on dirt. I don't know. You should be able to place them, according to that information that I could find, but they won't grow if the light level is too high. But I can't even place them, so I'm wondering if it's because I'm trying to place them on dirt, or if it's because of light level that it won't light level. I don't want to place it here, but let's just try, because I want to see if this is going to make a difference. Okay, it still won't place it. Okay. Well. Okay, where do I want to have these four berries? Well, since it has to be dark, I could choose to do something different and do something here. I don't know, that one might not be... Okay, what if I put it all the way in there? And put this here. Can I place it? No? Okay, no. But... Okay, let's check the light here. Oh, where is it? Where is it? Okay, it actually says 0 right here. And light 15. I'm standing right here, it says light. So, that shouldn't be the problem. Okay, what if I place one of these down? Will you place it then? No. From what I could find out, it doesn't need, like, space. It just needs to... be somewhere that has below light level 6, but I don't know if that goes for these in this mod. So what in the world am I doing wrong? Ha! Got it! Okay, well, I found a video where it kind of showed that you had to have two blocks cover here outside where the actual bush is. Yeah, it is hurting me. Okay, so... well, that's fine. We could kind of just have... Yeah. Then we can do another one in here. Then I might dig out and make like a little area in here or something for them. But at least now we have one planted. That's a beginning. And then we can have... the next thing we get here, tin or iron or whatever it's going to be, and kind of just keep going. So, okay, that is going to be the deal, I think. So let's just put these, because that looks nicer. And yeah, then I think... I don't know if that will work, though. Because this might be blocking it. But then we could put a couple more down. Well, I don't really know if I want them to go around, do I? Because they're gonna hurt. Mm-hmm. Well, we're gonna find out when we can get some more of these. And then, yeah, I'm gonna need to put some cobblestone. Because it doesn't go on ash, so I don't know if it goes on anything else but cobblestone, but it goes on cobblestone. There we go, and then I can place a couple of other ones, maybe, I don't know, we'll see. Well, I could probably just put them, maybe I'll put all three in a bag and move this one. Can I do that? Can I pick it up? No tool. Oh, I can, awesome, okay. So if I put you there, then they're just gonna have their own little room here. Yep, okay. Well, eventually if I figure that out. What would I not do? What would I do without Google? Okay, so this is gonna have to be used for something else instead of bushes. Well, I'm gonna need all this dirt anyway for all the special seeds I have. So we will just have to mess around with that more later. Let's see if all our rubber is done in here. Aha, 26 rubber, nice. And let's just cook up some more of this. There we go. Okay, so now I have a little bit of... Well, I'm gonna need to get some cells, right? So let's see, what was it? Okay, well, first... power up. Okay, now we have this one. That's done. Cool. Still can't do this, but that's okay. Then, yep, that's the one where we need it. We're gonna need lots of copper for that. I'm probably gonna use all the nuggets I get from this to make bushels so that we can get berries from that and turn it like a steady flow of... I think the ore berries, you have to melt them down into nuggets or something. I'm not sure how it works in this mod, but apparently that's how it used to work. And then, of course, we can make nuggets into ingots, so it's kind of a nice little process. But instead of having to do strainers all the time, it's kind of nice if we can get these berries going. So, what else do we have? Then there's these ones. Then we have the tinkering, and then we have the crushing. Okay, so I am gonna go get myself some obsidian, because I needed obsidian for this, and I needed obsidian for these, and I feel like there was something else I needed obsidian for. Not for these, for this I think. Let's see, these are called, it's the modular machinery, so go in here. Modular. Oh, right, I have to remember this. Modular, there we go. We needed the tiny item input or something, at least. So we're gonna need chests. I'm gonna need more wood, that's for sure. And then we are gonna need machine casings. And for these, we're gonna need copper ingots. So you can see we're gonna need a nice supply of copper ingots. This is not gonna get us anywhere at all. In that regard, we're definitely gonna need more ore berry bushes. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna work on the obsidian and get this all sorted out, and then we're gonna continue.